Hello, my friend. Welcome to the channel. Here we are. In this video, I go to tell you about the productive sector. We are in a bilingual economics room, and this is the last task of the unit 3. Remember that about product service sectors, sorry, in the exam the next Friday, we go to work about an answer. For this question, listen this video. Let's go. First of all, when we go to work about product sector, we have to know that there are the real sector of the economy, that is the branch of economy activity. Sectoral component of GDP in Spain, PIB, Producto Interno Bruto, or in English, gross development or product. And we are talking about agriculture extraction or natural resources when we are speak or talk about the primary sector, industry or manufacturing secondary sector, and service tertiary sector. Some authors or economists add knowledge quaternary or cultural and research in quaternary sector, but we only work about first primary, secondary, and tertiary sectors. In primary sector, includes an industry involved in the extraction and product raw materials such as farming, logging, hunting, fishing, mining. The primary sector is largest in developing countries, that is developed countries. Finally, we must know that it currently uses advanced technology. For example, as you see in this image, in farming are using drones or biological advances. Second one, we could speak about secondary sector. This sector describes the role of manufacturing and transformation of raw materials into consumer goods. It encompasses industry that produce a finished usable product or are involved in construction. Currently, this sector replaces labor with machinery. We must recognize that currently this substitution effect about labor with machinery or capital is one of the main problems of the economy. Is one of the more important problems in the current economics. And finally, the tertiary sector. This sector consists in of industries which provide a service to society, to people in a country or in an economy. It encompasses activities such as medical providers, education, final service, haircut, personal trainer, among many others. Currently, short arrows, tunis, is a very important activity in this sector. This third sector that raises many hopes to recover the job loss in the previous two sectors, in primary sector and secondary sector. But really, it suffers from the same problem, that's those. Because there is also a substitution effect about labor and capital. And finally, you can see this image about the tertiary sector. Well, my friend, this is the end of that video. As I say you at the beginning of this, I am in the next exam, the next Friday. One of the questions is about the productive sector. For example, what is the primary sector or what activities is related with it or similar questions. Thank you very much. I see you next Monday. Abhijit, and as you know, this video is for all people. Thank you very much. Abhijit.